All praise and glory to Yahweh by Shem Yahshai, and double honor to the elders of GMS and the brothers that's doing the work. Yeah, I was just sitting up, got done studying, and I was watching stuff on YouTube, and I got this thing on RT News. It says, Texas police find dozens of people held captive in fake treatment centers, arrested 10 people. So, yeah, I went scrolling through. Hold on. But yeah, I found it right there. It says all the victims were Hispanic and mostly spoke little to no English. So I mean, they had Jakes up in there, they were beating them. They said they was giving them a one pack of ramen noodles a day. The beds were made of wood by wooden 2x4s. So yeah, man. I didn't read the whole thing, but I wasn't sure how long they said they'd been there. To show you how this devil really feels about y'all. I work with Mexicans, and they just think they're the shit, you know what I mean? They speak Spanish, they talk about everyone there, because no one else speaks Spanish but them. But to show you, you can't trust them. You trust them, they backstab you. Okay, it's getting blurry, let me back up. I just want to make this video. It came up on my RT News. Just scrolling through stuff, watching a prison documentary on YouTube. But yeah, that's about it. Just chilling. It's like, man, you add 2 hours to that, my clock's off. So yeah. But yeah, just thought I should make this video real quick. Just a little something. Yeah, you can start throwing a lot more of us in prison. I heard you brothers talking about him turning a. Turn the heat up on the internet hate, the hate speech thing on the internet, start removing accounts and stuff. And yeah, I'm making this video. I got videos on my YouTube page that it just won't let me post up. It says stuff like, what's it called? Blocked worldwide and stuff like that. I got a lot of videos like that. I just now figured it out and saw they were doing that. So yeah, that's why it looks like I don't got a lot of videos on my thing, but they're there. Only I could see them, but you guys can't. So yeah, I wonder why they get no hits on them. But yeah, I'm gonna work on that, try to figure out what I could do otherwise in those videos, you know what I mean, to put the work out. But that's about it. I want you both to stay strong, keep praying. I'm almost out of here. Shalom.